Who are you?
In our new movie, Cruella, Emma and I play brilliant rival designers set in the world of high fashion.
We're going to play a little game where we decide if these fashion items are brilliant, bad, or a little bit mad. What even is that?
Skirt over pants, a very big trend in the early 2000s. I thought it was the coolest thing in the world.
Okay, it's a little bit mad, but brilliant too.
Zip-off pants.
If you're in the jungle, they're brilliant.
Yes.
If you're in a cafe, they're bad. No.
Bad. Have you ever seen this style as a flip-flop? Standard socks.
No.
Just pushed in.
Never.
What?
Cork hat worn by Australians to keep the flies off your face?
I've never seen this before in my entire life. That is brilliant.
A hockey jersey.
And I think it's fine if you're playing ice hockey. I mean, why not? Budgie smuggler.
Bad, 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 bad. A Canadian tuxedo.
Denim on top and bottom. And I think it's brilliant.
I'd have it with a denim hat and denim socks.
Brilliant, obviously. What a game. And don't forget to check out our new movie, Cruella.